This is what the engineering process looks like.
Iterations. The more complex a project is, the more tries it takes to get to the right point. The more tests you need to run, the more mistakes you need to make. But through each failure comes learning.
Which is why it's better to call it an iteration than it is a failure.